Baltimore Ravens owner Steve Bisciotti attempted to rebut a report from ESPN's Outside the Lines Monday and over the course of 47 minutes, reinforced what many have suspected for the better part of a week. The issue was Ray Rice punching his wife in an elevator. Somehow, in defiance of all logic, that's no longer the case. We're not talking about abuse or violence anymore. We're talking about rich, powerful men unwilling to accept responsibility for their actions. This is a society thing, Bisciotti said Monday. So as much as I'd like to tell you that I should have stood up and told you, to hell with the way the world views this, we're going to take a stand better and bigger than anyone else, I'm not that good. I'm not that honorable, I guess, that I was prepared to take the worst case punishment for someone that I have incredibly loving feelings for. Let that quote wash over you for a moment or two. In one breath, Bisciotti claims the world is okay with Rice's transgressions, that he was unable to stand up to it, and he expected the NFL to do what he was either unwilling or unable to.